first day that we met, you carried me. You were always a strong one, always there.
We've really been working very, very hard to put this concert together. And we've also been working diligently to look for our first hero. And I'm happy to announce that this past week, we selected our first hero.
We heard about a family whose son is down in Florida in rehab, and they're getting ready to discharge him, but he has no place to go because they have not been able to get their home handicap accessible for him. So we have adopted the family, the son, Jeremy, and our mission now is to get that home accessible for him so he can get home very, very soon.
It's a fantastic musical event. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage your host this evening, the Stray Dogs of Nashville.
I would fight for freedom in a foreign land.
Jacobs, Ladder. Tony Staples. Hillbilly Renegades. Yates and Kevin McKendry. Mr. Scott McIntyre. The McCrary Sisters.
Who have given so much for our country. They've lost a lot in the process, and we want to do all we can to support those folks and make sure they have everything that they need to live a fulfilling life after the fact.
This organization, I really think it's worth your time, it's worth your money. I'm excited to be here and just be a small part of what they're doing, and I'm excited to see how JCS grows in the coming years and how it serves Middle Tennessee.
I heard that the Joshua Chamberlain Society works free, no payroll, no administrative costs, and they focus on Middle Tennessee. That's what really caught my attention. We're helping people that are in our community, and the fact that they adopt a hero for life, I just thought that just blew me away. And it's an unbelievable commitment.
Doing something for people who are right here in our own town. And I think that's a big draw for me.
This is a great organization, and I am so glad to see people come out and support it the way that they're doing.
I was so excited when I heard that we were going to be a part of this benefit, this thing that was going on tonight.
I'm proud to be a part of it.
When you watch young men and women go off and fight to protect us and to keep us safe, and then when they come back home, they need our help, they need our support, they need our encouragement.
Society is volunteer. It's an all-volunteer organization, meaning opportunity for folks who are just everyday Americans to reach out and touch and thank the folks who have sacrificed so much for us. And the folks here in Nashville are doing just a fantastic job. Couldn't be more proud of the momentum they've created in such a short amount of time, and we'll expect to do things out of it.